Who let you in? I'm not seeing visitors right now.
It's God that let me in. The security man went to eat and your receptionist was not on seat.
Oh, I bet God will have another job for them since he's now doing their jobs.
I'm sorry, sir, you won't sack them. Not after you hear my proposal.
I'm sorry, Mr.
Oyoyo Pabit Detwa.
Mr. Oyo. Anyway, I'm a man with much room in my heart for all, and things are not done like that here.
I am not a member of your church, sir, so I don't know the rules. It's just that God laid a huge proposal in my heart for your church.
We are neither a bank nor a business.
It's all right. God clearly said that this would happen, seeing that you have rejected the messenger, sir.
What are you doing?
When Jesus sent the disciples out, he asked them to dust their sandals anywhere they are rejected. In my case, he sent me to choose any church and give the pastor 25 million naira while I give my monthly tithe of 150 million naira over the next 1 year to the church itself. I asked him what I should do if I am not welcome, and he told me to dust the checks anywhere it is rejected to the next church.
Rejected, bawo. Hey, someone cannot play with you. That's true. You said you are not a member. Our members know me.
Pastor Muchroom.
I play a lot. Mr. Oyoyo Pabite Twa.
Easy to memorize.
A very fine name. Even Christ said, and I quote, "Did you not know that I must be about my Father's business?" Who am I to say we are not a business? Please have a seat. Have a seat.
I'm very sorry, sir. It's too late.
No! No! No!